What surprised me about the program is that when you sign up to the Leader's Voice, you think that you are signing up to a professional development course, a course on how to be a better leader, and you know, how to step up. And actually, that's not at all what you're getting. I mean, you are getting that, but you're getting so much more.
I think elements of it are quite challenging, but I think that was the way to help me grow. It feels very immersive, and it tests everybody to their limits in terms of really going as deep as we can to understand what's important to us. And that process can be uncomfortable at times.
It's such a supportive environment, but such a challenging environment that you're constantly in between that sort of comfort, discomfort thing. And you just end up growing, and it's amazing.
We have created a really amazing connection between us all.
I've really met a community of friends who I will hold dearly for an eternity. And they are women who are supportive, who are just incredible leaders.
I have learned to be far bolder than I have ever been.
I have just become more me and more authentic with that and more comfortable with that.
And I think the process allows you to work through this beautiful vision that is actually very important for the world to hear.
And how I now can talk about the things that are important to me in a completely different, far more compelling way than the vision I first started with.
If somebody came to me and asked me if they should sign up to the Leader's Voice, I would push them through the door and say, yes, yes, girl, you need to do this. This is your opportunity to promote change.
And I explained to Sarah that I'd just taken on a new role and I wasn't sure if it was the right time. And she said, I remember, it's exactly the right time. Because you've taken on a new role, you should do the Leader's Voice.
You don't need to be a bombastic leader in order to be a leader. You can be your true, authentic self.
Just do it. I didn't think it was possible for me to deliver a talk as I did today.
The imposter syndrome that I had has gone because I deserve to be stood there as a leader.
It was the best decision I think I've ever made in my career.